The gym leaders await your arrival. Gym leader castle.
Yay!
Do you get to pick after every gym battle or not?
Oh.
Choose 3 out of 6. No opponents. Opponents Pokemon levels. No, that's what I meant to do. I'm an idiot. No 2 Pokemon is legal frozen. No level restrictions. Alright, Krentals only. Krentle Bentals.
Gengar.
Gengar. All he knows is confusion? That's trash. Alright, G-Boy, what's your pick then? If we should always have a psychic on our team. You still want Hitmonlee, Samus? Wait, do they go up to level 100 and we have to chill with level 50 Pokemon? I hope not. Oh, Hitmonlee didn't have the same moves. Thunder, Sky Attack, Flash, Substitute.
Yo, what's Moltres?
Ice Beam, Sky Attack. Fire Blast, Sky Attack, but I take them. Porygon is still your choice?
Porygon.
Psychic, Conversion, Tri-Attack, Recover. Recover could work, I guess. Lapras, Confuse Ray, Sing, Bubble Bay, Ice Beam? Oh my god. Mr. Fucking Mime? His defense sucks though. Spore, that's 100% effective, putting him to sleep. Ooh.
Yeah, that's a good,
It's not. Yeah, but the Pokemon itself kind of sucks. I don't know, is Parasect good? Yeah, but Zapdos only has Thunder.
Nidoking. Check out Nidoking. See what moves they got. Either Nidoking or Nidoqueen.
Stun Spore, Acid Petal Dance. No. Earthquake. Horn Drill is a one hit attack. A one hit kill if it hits. Poison Sting, Double Kick. Double Kick. Toxic. Thunder and Body Slam.
Depending on which you fear.
Who should be the last one?
Me personally, I like Nidoking.
Yeah, but it's like a 5% chance it's gonna hit, dude. Yeah, Raichu definitely does have better moves than Zapdos.
Somebody that has poison attacks or
damn, I need a fire type, I think. Thunderbolt, Hyper Beam, Thunder Wave, Fire Blast, that's pretty good.
Yeah,
but his defense sucks though.
Yeah.
Alright, what should be the last one then? We haven't decided.
Check out King's Hunt.
Terrible. Trash.
Chansey?
Golem looks pretty fucking good. Yeah, Lapras is water. No, but Chansey has mad low defense.
Compared to what's who's on
your team.
Quiet down, Piper. What's Porygon's defense?
Doesn't matter. Go. Surf, substitute, and slam. Pretty good. I think. Michael. Here we go, this is the destined battle. This is what you were destined to do right here. Just waste all these fools with fucking Gengar.
Mm-hmm. Jinx.
Beedrill!
Watch it pull out some psychic attack.
Hit yourself, you stupid ass bee! Oh, it did harder, alright. That's cool. Paralyzed, get wrecked. There's only one defense stat? Like, I thought there was a special defense stat, too. String shot. You got any more saltines, Pyko?
Yeah.
Yo, saltines though sound mad good right now. One string shot made a Weedle faster than a Gengar. Are you fucking kidding me? That's garbage. Yeah. Saltines from Pyko's house. Poison be pissed. Yeah, I was only the first guy though. Jinx. Hit that follow button if you like what you're seeing. If you like it watching me fail. Ice bitch slap. Oh, Bulby. What are you talking to, Corey? Zubatai. Pidgeot.
Whoa, looks like a bad Pokemon show.
Yeah, they have a fooled. I thought some of these were the real names of the Digimon, Pokemon.
No.
I was like, dude, Big Ant? I've been calling it Pidgey the whole time? Geostar? I've been calling it Geodude the whole time?
True one-hit KOs.
What, does it sound like super easy, dude?
It's just the first three people. That's a one-hit. That's a one-hit kill. I would have been pissed if that hit.
Trio.
Here we go, Brock. Multicolored Onix.
There we go. Throwing in a Gengar, Jinx, and a freaking. Yep, that, the third dude. Bitch slap. Nice.
Four HP left.
Maybe if he opened his eyes once, he would have saw that shit coming.
Fucking badge. Received the key from Misty. Let's open Brock's pistol. Oh shit, Junior. You can pick another set. Should we change it every time? No.
No, what you got is will work. You can just keep going with what you got. Thank just you. Keep bitch slapping your way to victory. Just keep using Jinx. Jinx isn't electric, is it?
No, it's ice.
Yeah, just keep using Jinx. See how far you can just soloing with Jinx. Until you actually, like, can't do it, and then put some effort into it.
I'll really make sure I win this.
Yeah. It's like... Go, Poliwhirl! I summon you, God of fucking Lightning!
No, well, because of the substitute, too, that's shady. Later. But I still have that substitute, too. So even if something damages me, it's not gonna hurt me.
What substitute?
That's that little doll that's in the way.
Oh, no shit.
Takes damage before I do.
But nothing will ever hurt you. Nah, something might hurt you eventually.
Yeah, but that's the kill right for the first. So without super effective hits, it's gonna take like 2 hits. Watch. It shouldn't break it. It should just say it took damage. Oh, it broke. Fuck. Alright, critical hit. Okay. Come on! Yeah, defense doesn't really mean anything when you miss constantly, so it doesn't matter how long you stay alive. If he lives for 7 turns but misses every single fucking turn, how good is Zapdos, though?
Like, I mean, okay. I was talking about Jinx!
He came through, but... No, I'm talking about the dude that was saying that Zapdos is the best.
Yeah.
Like, it's good, but I mean... How much does it really matter now? Now, whatever this Wartortle does is gonna kill it.
Well, doesn't Thunder have, like, a low attack rate?
Yeah, but
like,
the point was that it had shitty moves.
Yeah.
And he's like, it does, but it has good defense. If it kills right now, then I'll shut the fuck up. Wow, I'll shut the fuck up.
Alright then. Shut the...
See, but I only survived that long because of that substitute taking the damage one time. It took
yeah.
a critical hit. Two, it probably would have done way more than 50 because it cost you 50 health to make it.
Nah, but Zapdos is a good thing. A good fucking Pokemon there.
Stop saying Digimon there, Pokemon there, here.
This is a good Pokemon. It's one of my favorite Pokemon. It's an ill Pokemon.
So they both have Mon at the end?
Yeah.
CC! Confuse Ray always first. Should be faster. Yes. Kill yourself. Oh my god, dude. think it's funny.
That Gengar knows Thunderbolt.
Why?
How does he know Thunderbolt?
Teach it to him.
Yeah, but how? Like, he's a psychic ghost?
They can learn. That's what I was telling you. Sometimes they can learn moves that aren't of their type.
I know that they can do it.
The fuck out of here.
I think it's funny that they can do it.
Yeah, but that's why you have those moves, especially in competitive play, because nobody would expect it. Well, unless somebody just knows exactly what everything can learn. Kata Kata.
Yeah, he can hit you.
Confuse Ray. Confuse that bitch. Oh my god!
Yeah,
this dude's all about low and accuracy.
Cause you're all about confusion.
Fucking wakes up the next turn.
Just
the
instantly
dick.
Wakes up. You gotta believe.
Yeah! Let's go, homeboy.
Smacks himself in the face with a spoon. Confused. Super effective. The heat of battle rages on. The commands are issued.
There it goes. 14-14. You don't get continues if you perfect it anyway, so it doesn't matter if he dies. Yeah. Rest. Wow.
Passed out.
See, rest is trash. Rest is only good once they introduce berries that immediately wake you up.
Yeah. I thought, like, as soon as someone hit you, it woke you up.
No, not always. Volt. You're dead. Am I getting a switch? I don't know. Maybe. Wait a minute. Shit, three in a row.
It's got a hole in it. It's because it's fucking dry as fucking and cracked.
Wow. I underestimated Zapdos.
Well, they're all water.
Yeah, but still though. It has mad defense too. Still does mad damage if it hits. Fuck you, two turns fully paralyzed, when every time I fucking do it to the computer, they fucking attack me 7 times in a row. Fuck you. What? Yeah, of course it's not gonna hit, of course. Three out of the last 4 turns, I've been fucking paralyzed. Okay. Alright. Blizzard. Pickles.
just get it to burn. Like evenly around the fucking, instead of
it is.
You know what I mean?
Do you know what you mean?
Yeah, instead of burning like lopsided on the paper on the outside and not with the bone. I'm just trying to crack because it cracked. It cracked a whole bunch of
Duckler.
Pikachu!
Yo, no paralysis yet. Oh my god, Porygon!
Oh
Porygon getting in that ass right now! Oh my god! Let's see if I pick the right move to stay out of paralysis. Yes! No, psychic, I switched. That's fine. Now I'm gonna do recovery again. Porygon manning up right now. Peyton manning up. Alright, a second recover. Oh my god, yo! This dude has not been fully paralyzed once. Alright, just to mix it up, we'll hit him with a tri-attack, see if it works. Yo! Yo! Porygon!
No, Porygon isn't real.
Porygon?
Porygon! Porygon!
Yo!
He's Crayola.
This is the illest Porygon play right now. Everything's just working out.
He just brushes it off like, nah, fuck that.
Yo, still not fully paralyzed.
Right back at you.
Special fell, fuck you. That's tri-attack doing less damage right there. I'm gonna go to recover now. Yo, I'm making a highlight out of this. Try attack for the win. No! No!
No! Right at the end.
No!
Right at the end.
No! No! No!
Try to recover. No!
Yo, he lived! He lived! He lived!
Oh shit.
My boy lived!
And he recovered!
Oh my god! This is such an emotional roller coaster right now. This is so crazy.
He's like the little engine that could.
That's because we dropped his special with Psychic.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God, dude. Yo. Come on. Come on, Porygon. Come on. It's so fucking hype right now.
He's running out of power. The other guy's running out of power.
Clutching this dude out so hard. Fuck it if I'm paralyzed. Fuck it. Doesn't matter. Still alive. Lower his special. Come on. Come on, Porygon, hang in there! Oh my god, dude. Yeah.
Oh my god, more HP!
You gave 50 HP each time?
Yeah. No, I had 24 and I have 98 now. More than that. 74. We won. Oh my god, yo, that was the illest Porygon shit. He had like 1 HP or 5 HP, right?
Oh my god.
My god. Yo, that was so fucking crazy.
Oh my god. Buzz face.
It definitely is Electabuzz.
Survive. Survive.
He survived. Oh, man. He won't survive this.
Oh, my God.
He won't survive this. Don't
if he misses, I'll survive. It doesn't matter. Porygon, he did his fair share of work, dude.
He did good.
I thought he was only going to take one out and then just die. He ended up living for so long.
He was good.
Yo, definitely have to highlight that.
Bitch slap.
Nah, psychic.
You should have done the ice bitch slap.
Don't fucking paralyze me.
I slap a bitch dead.
It may not, yo, fuck you. Frozen stop! Who ain't attacking now, homeboy? Who ain't fucking attacking now? You're all, look at you all, ice stop!
Yeah.
Get wrecked. The titties thrash, let's go.
Titty thrash.
Yes. Yo, that match was all thanks to Porygon, though.
It was.
That dude was talking shit about how bad Porygon was. Porygon made that match. It might not have been the trainer battle, but still.
Rocker!
Porygon. Jesus. Jesus. An hour and 45, I gotta remember that. Firm, firm.
Porygon.
Fucking Porygon, dude.
Porygon,
not just Porygon. That Porygon mirror match was OP, dude. That was the Clutches Porygon. That's what it's going to be called. The Clutches Porygon. Seismic toss? Come on.
Seismic toss.
Horn drill.
What? One of my favorite Pokemon on this. Well, not on this. On the show, which I wish he was like as badass on this as he was in the show, was Psyduck. He was just so funny on the show. He was stupid as fuck. Every time he used his power, it was so bad. Psychic.
There's a difference in the number of reserved Pokemon.
Thunder? Yeah! Lapras OCV? Lapras OCV.
I used to like Poliwrath. I just thought he looked like such a badass.
Yep.
Sitting there with them fucking shoulders like, brr! Fuck you up. Lieutenant Surge. Yo, Sergio.
Alright. Gym 3.
Let's see what he got. Oh, he got all electric. All electric. Gengar Jinx. What we got?
My favorite Gen 1 Pokemon was probably Hitmonlee and then Dragonite.
My favorite Gen 1.
How do I get paralyzed turn 1 all the time? Body slam is lethal, son. Two, fuck that.
Favorite generation one would have to be Zapdos. Just because I always thought Zapdos was just a badass. Like, every time you saw him, he was always, like, angry. He was always yelling and, like, shooting lightning everywhere and shit.
Shit's mad fast, alright. I gotta come back with Gengar now. Here we go, Pickles.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
Jenga. Like next evolution of the spaceship.
I thought I hit Thunderbolt, but alright. Yo, RJ, what's up, man?
Oh, confusion!
I want to see him dreaming.
You have to be asleep.
I know.
Can't put him back until he's asleep. Yo, Confusion won that one for us. Confusion ran that back for Gengar. Oh my god.
Pikachu.
I was Gengar. Yo, Confusion ran that back, dude. Wow, Confusion. Lieutenant Surge, look at how pissed he is. Get fucked, Surge. Get fucked. Yo, so I can't pissed. Believe that. Oh my god, dude. Confusion, that's why I like Gengar. Confuse Ray, son.
Confusion.
That's my team. Sadly, we have Porygon, but he did come through last game.
Porygon.
I'm not hating, it was alright.
There won't be a cost. There goes. mean, if there's any Pokemon that I think is the most unique, it's gotta be Eevee. Yeah, everything has the most evolutions. What has it? 7, 8.
Oh, you don't get to thunder wave me, bitch. Oh my god, confusion, dude. No, I did sing, fuck! Sorry, one of you. Red Luck Caesar, what's up, man? Thanks for the host, bro. Of course it woke up. I wanted Ice Beam. Let's go. Paris ass. Lapras is mad solid, dude. Lapras is solid as a motherfucker, dude.
Yeah.
My day's been alright. How about yours, dude?
Later.
course I'll never wake up now.
What now? Uh-huh.
I said, of course she'll never wake up now.
What a furious battle! Go into the battle post. It can't move again.
Wow.
What a flash! And the weak spot. Oh, you're just down and out.
Oh, I want to play Hearthstone poker. I'm gonna play Hearthstone after this. After this, I feel like playing some fucking Hearthstone. Psycho. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna highlight that one Porygon part and put this whole thing on YouTube, both of them. And then we'll have to finish it again sometime, Pyko.
We will.
Yeah, definitely. Oh shit, confusion battle. My dad's doing better, man. He's doing better, slowly, but, yeah. Yes. Cancer happened, man. It's really good. Yeah. All right, we're in there.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's never been done. The remaining Pokemon spot is 2-1. The 10th battle continues.
Yeah, that was a turnaround. Am I on the second fight or the fight before the gym?
You're the one right before the turn, okay. There's the attack!
Major damage! What a furious battle!
I'm pretty sure it's the one right before the gym. Because he was saying some shit like that.
Is this the fourth gym? Yeah, it is. All right, I should finish the fourth gym, then we'll cut it, and then we'll come back for the other four.
Yeah,
because
yeah,
I
want to
play some Sharkstone though.
You'll be halfway there.
All right, here we are, fourth gym. Porygon. I think Porygon's a good choice. Nah, psychic. Psychic's more powerful, man. Way more damage, especially since she's
Psychic.
What will the next Pokemon be?
Later, RJ. Thanks for stopping by, bro.
Oh, it's How will the type difference affect that?
Ice bitch slap.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has become one sided. Static attack. Perfect game. There it goes.
I'll let you know. Thanks. Still alive. Here we go. That's the fourth gym, Plagal. We chose a pretty good team. Yeah, Plagal, let's do it.
Wait until you get to Sabrina. The fucking psychic bitch. You ever facing her?
Yeah.
She's always a bitch. Cause that's the one that does have Gengar and Alakazam and Haunter and all that and Jinx. All the ones that we've been tanking our way through this shit with.
Save state. So if I press A and then load state. Yeah, alright, so we're gonna resume right here. Receive the key from Erica to open Koga's tower. And then we go fight Koga.
Oh, I think it might be Koga.
Alright. Alright, that was part one. We'll see you for part two. Thanks for watching. We'll be back with Hearthstone in a minute.